Good morning. Right. Let's get started. Okay, did a bit of maintenance last night, did a bit of crafting, sorted out trades, that kind of thing. Quest log, and cleared out some inventory space, so we're good to go. I do need to start grabbing more mines though, as I'm going along. Now, hopefully nobody has issues with chat today. Let's get rid of that thing. Okay, we... Right, all the way down to the next camp. We actually have to go find an orc cave. Hope everyone's having a good morning. I'm going to be jumping around the place for the first part of the morning. Got quests to clean up all over. And we'll be heading back to Snowbourne, which is good. That out of the way. Yeah, we gotta get up to the top here. These carvings are so cool. Is it up here? Does this loop around? It does, excellent. There it is. This space is pretty cool, picking up a lot of quests. My axe is getting really good now. Good evening, Daisy. I was watching a little bit of the court case before I went live. I'd say I've probably started a bit too late for Wisem today. Unfortunately, I could not get to sleep last night, so I ended up sleeping in. What was the deal with that woman you were mentioning? That could be getting Amber into a lot more trouble. Ooh, nice, there we go, level 94. Wow. That is, yeah, that's really bad. I'm gonna have a heck of a time trying to find my way back out of here. Crikey. Okay, I think that's where I came down. Oh my God. Oh, they'll have to be an investigation into that, surely. Good. I'm glad that needs to happen. There's one. I see a ring on the map. Yeah. need to. There's one area up here. Aha, here we go. No. Yeah, it's not easy, is it? That tea that I got is actually really, really good. I smoke it, but you can, you know, it is tea. You can make tea with it as well. Let me grab them. And they do actually, well, they work for me with anxiety. Let me show you. So you have, they're these. We have various different ones, like this is Vision, this is Moon. This one, Moon, is really, really good for anxiety. And I find, you know, if I smoke like either a pipe of that or a rollie with that, or a couple of rollies, because not quite as strong as a pipe, especially the next day, I'm like, my head is just calm, you know, absolutely calm. This one, Vision, is... it really helps you focus. If you need to get a job done, it'll help you focus, and I find it's really good. Linda likes this one for writing. And you can see what it looks like. It's just tea, and you can make tea with it with all these as well. Like, I mean, that's what they're made for. I had some of this before I got started, and this is a more kind of picks you up a little bit. Amazon, and they all have slightly different blends. Like, that's definitely got a lot of clove in it. And then there's this one, Dream Lodge. And like, you wouldn't have this during the day, but this is fantastic before you go to bed at night. I mean, you'll dream. It's kind of peppery. You'll dream like crazy, like good dreams, like, you know. But it's really good, and it helps you get a good night's sleep. I actually forgot to take that last night. Like I said, they're all teas, and so you can drink them as a tea, or you can smoke them, you know. But I find those help a lot. But yeah, anxiety absolutely sucks. Yeah. I haven't been having nightmares or anything like that. I've just been having great difficulty getting to sleep. You know, normally you have nightmares. But I haven't had those. Just having difficulty getting to sleep. Oh, feck's sake, lag. Oh, this is crazy. Have I been knocked offline or something? My internet is fine. There we go. Yeah, and then, you know, when you don't get a good night's sleep, like, you know, you'd be wrecked the next day, you know? And that's when the anxiety gets dangerous because, you know, fatigue brings it on. You know, at least for me. Good evening, Gundestrack. Or should I say, our celebrated mod hero, Gundaban. No, I need to find Guja. Complete quest master of the dead folk. Okay. Yeah, the Herbox, exactly. But I find like I have to be very careful with fatigue if I get too tired at all. It's when the anxiety starts up. And you should definitely try to eat something, Daisy, you know? Because that, here he is. That helps a lot. Especially I find like comfort food stuff, it can help a lot. Because being hungry, and I find like, just like Harvox was saying about, you know, 2 days of insomnia and you don't feel tired anymore, even though you're shattered. I find the same with food when I don't eat. I have to kind of force myself to eat something because the hunger goes away. And then, like, even though you're starving, you just don't feel it. After like a day or two. Oh, okay. Well, try to eat light stuff. Marmite and toast. That's what you need. Salty, salty goodness. Okay, so in I think 1 week, so in exactly 1 week, I will be off cigarettes for 10 years. 1 week from now, I will have given up the cigarettes 10 years. I had my last cigarette standing outside Dublin Airport with my two friends, Adrian from Snatch Comedy fame. And I just I handed Olin the 15 or so cigarettes left in a box, and I handed them to Olin. I said, "There, take them. I won't be needing them again." And I never looked back. And I can tell you the health benefits have been enormous. I can walk around again without sweating like a pig. Yeah, summertime helps, doesn't it? It's been bright now the last couple of days here, and it definitely helps. Seeing a bit of sunshine. I think this is the way out. I hope this is the way out. Ozzy Osbourne. Yeah, there'd be nothing to kill him. Jeez. Vengelis is gone. He's a massive loss. I'm looking forward to Linda coming home and going out for some fish and chips down on the water. Fish and chips, yeah. They're huge in Ireland too, fish and chips. I'm sure they're pretty big on the north coast of Germany as well. Fish and chips is one of the universe's great gifts to humanity. Yeah, Rohan. Oh, what the? Don Harrow.
If you will help us, then do so. If not, begone. There is work to be done here.
Okay, back to Edoras.
I am afraid of what is happening to these lands.
Some of the music, though it hasn't happened once this time around, luckily. So maybe they, we kind of shouted about it so much that they did something. I'd say Standing Stone might have actually done something about it, because they have the rights and they don't have an issue with people playing it at all. In fact, it's freely available on their YouTube channel. So it was just crazy that the Twitch algorithm was muting it. But so far, this time round, it hasn't happened. I haven't been muted once. Which is good, because the music is really beautiful here. Yeah, it's the whole music thing is just crazy. I mean, it's not like anybody could actually do anything with the music anyway, because you're talking over it. You've got all the game sounds going over it. You know, it's, you know, what are you going to do? Sell that? I mean, well, this is the first day now. Maybe it's because it's almost a weekend. Oh, damn it. This is the first day now in a week that I've had severe lag. So there must be a lot of people on right now. Oh, nice.
I have need of your aid. I need your help, my friend.
Went the wrong way there. This place is so cool. I'd love to build something like this in Valheim. Wow. We don't quite have the parts yet, though. I'm sure they'll be added in time. That floor is so cool. Okay, let's see. It's sending me in there, but I'm not seeing anything. It is, yeah, this is the Great Meat Hall in Edoras. It's absolutely incredible. I think what Daisy needs at the moment to cure his anxiety is a good old-fashioned tart. A jam tart. Those are always nice comfort food. Uh wouldn't be able to build up that high in Valheim, that's for sure. All right. I actually, you know what? I popped into Age of Conan. It'd be about a couple of months ago now. And it still had a lovely atmosphere to it. But you'd know it had been neglected for a long time. Borderlands 3 free in Epic Store. Exactly, Daisy. Exactly. Yeah, so I popped into Age of Conan, and it really looks like a neglected game. I mean, the just the UI for it looks so dated. And it's kind of sad because it's still a good game. I still had my giant white mammoth. I got him for being in the beta. Okay. I'm gonna write out to... the East Road. Snowborn. Because I'm not sure what's going on here in Edoras. Oh, Conan Exiles, yeah, I haven't seen that one, so. I have it on my wish list.
I am afraid of what is happening to these lands.
Are you kidding me? I can't get to Snowborn from here. Where's the nearest place I can get to? Entwade? Yeah. Yeah, except you'll get banned from Twitch. I don't know if you would. Okay, supplier.
I am afraid of what is happening to Snowborn. These lands.
Oh really? Wow. I mean, it's only a game, so that's getting a bit carried away. It's probably banned in Alabama then. she felt. Yeah, that is absolutely crazy. Outside the meat hall. Oh yeah, there he is. I see him. Oh, very nice. Oh, hello, fellow traveller.
Our mission is dire. Our success depends upon our strength. Will you aid us? What brings you to these lands?
Exactly, yeah. Ultra violence is okay, you know. As long as your kid can get a gun license at 5 years of age, that's okay.
Will you aid the Horse Lords? The Rohirrim will need your aid.
Oh, nice.
Sensing weakness in the humble crofting settlement of Wallstow, the Orcs of Mordor have poured forth from the East Wall in hopes of claiming part of the Sutcrofts for their Dark Master.
I'll check now in a few.
Menu!
I love these battles you get to take part in Rohan. Excellent.
Will you aid the Horse Lords? Our success depends upon our strength. Will you aid us?
Okay, before I do that, let me take a quick look at Discord. Oh, yeah, Uncle Vanyas. Yeah. Yeah, they just turned it around, the logo. Oh, my God.
Amid the disappearance of Fastred's son and the siege of Wallstone, a terrible sorcerer of Mordor, Krumgar, leads a vast force of orcs in a ploy to bring Snowborn and the entirety of the Eastmannet to ruin.
And once again, the life expectancy in Russia falls. That was weird, she disappeared. I'm supposed to be defending her. What the hell? Okay. Yeah. fight my way north of the gate, okay? Park clear. Fortnite and Overwatch and so on. Yeah, I haven't played them. They are popular though.
Did very well.
I did do very well. Oh yeah, those freaking mobile games. And you know what the sad thing about them is? They're actually, some of them are really good games. Some of the Warhammer ones are actually really good. But they're just money drains. You know? Space Marine 2. The original was very good, very enjoyable. Though incredibly difficult in places. good fight. Chaos Gate, yeah.
You did very well. I need you to do this.
What brings you to these lands?
Okay, I'm not starting those.
What business have you with the Rohirrim?
Thank you for your help.
What brings you to these lands? The Rohirrim have need of your services.
There it is.
Will you aid the Horse Lords?
Okay, that's that storyline done. Now the road to Dunharrow, I remember getting stuck in that one with Bumblebottom, and there's a trick to it, like there's a quest I'm missing somewhere.
Our success depends upon our strength. Will you
aid
us?
They're just repeatables. All right. Let me take a look. There's two special missions. All right, let's get to a stable master. That's the first place to start.
Our mission is dire. What business have you with the Rohirrim?
Okay. Slade.
These are desperate times for the Rohirrim.
Rohan is just vast. And, you know, if, like me, you kind of like to get most of the quests done, or as many as you can, it can get very convoluted. But it's really enjoyable.
I do not know if we will survive this onslaught.
Trying to see where there's that place, Grimslade, but I can't get to there, at least not yet. Okay. Remove that one from tracker right now. Okay, now we're back in track. There he is. Oh, what did I get? Oh, a new deed, cool.
These are desperate times for the Rohirrim.
So that leads on to Helm's Dyke. I want to head south because I want to go to that Grimslade place. Not quite ready to go to Helm's Deep yet. Excellent. Here we go.
These are desperate times for the Rohirrim.
She doesn't have anything for me, okay. Now, where the heck is the Rushgor? There's the Norcrofts. Good evening, Bacchus. How you doing? Doing good. I'm at that messy point of Rohan where I'm just cleaning up quests. You know, the way Rohan can get quite convoluted at times, because it's just vast, like, it's really cool. Yes, getting up at 4 a.m. to play Lotro, that's really early. Yeah, yeah, I can imagine. Like, it's all right. Let's head up this road. Grab the mine. I did make myself a new set of tools last night, which is nice. Yeah, something like that. Yeah, I'm wondering if they're planning... I don't want to warband. I wonder if they're planning like a major crafting overhaul or something. The game really needs it. Like, one of the things I enjoy about Latro is crafting, but at the moment it turns out, you know, it's kind of useless at high levels. No, not every tier, no. Maybe every 5 or something. Or every 3. Back to the road. I think I'm probably going to have to push on and go to Helm's Deep. That's great river stuff. I haven't done Fangorn either. Okay, let me look at this again. Let me see the books. This is the one that leads on to Helm's Deep. Where's Rushgore again? Yeah. So I'm going to head to Harwick for now. I need to find a stable master.
These are desperate times for the Rohirrim.
Where's closest to Harwick?
These are desperate times for the Rohirrim.
Head back to Edoras. Yeah, there's not a whole lot to it. I've only done it once. Oh, hello, fellow traveler. Now, let's see.
I do not know if we will survive this onslaught.
It gets really convoluted. But I love it. I think it's just so cool.
These are desperate times for the Rohirrim.
Where the heck is there's the Norcrofts? There's the Wold. Harwick, there we go. So Cliving would be the place to head to if I can get there.
To these lands.
Of course, I can't get to Cliving. Let's go to the next place over. Try Aalborg. Sometimes you're just better off getting on a horse and just spending the time, you know, following the little arrow.
These are desperate times for the Rohirrim.
just go and do they're grey quests anyway, so the hell with it. I'll just go and do Helm's Deep.
I am afraid of what is happening to these lands.
Okay. It's a long time since I was here. Where's the frickin' gate into the inner? And I need to get back out to the road to pick up those quests. I'll probably come in over the weekend and try and clear out a lot of those grey quests. Maybe set up Fangorn for next week. Just quickly run through it on Monday.
Westfold burns. Something must be done.
Theoden's company parted with me upon the road and retreated to Helm's Deep. What news could have reached them that turned them from their path?
They do look really cool, don't they?
Hail, traveler. Are you here to help us?
Oh, they are, yeah. Yeah. That was a great storyline, like, because it was like having your own party, you know? Yeah, and the Grey Company. I love the whole Grey Company thing. Yeah, there's a few of them that are left. I think there's, isn't there a couple of them killed or something in the great battles that happen, and then you meet up with some of the others in Mordor, and I think again up north. am I supposed to do with them? I love Dunland too. I thought Dunland is just really cool. It's nice landscape. Yeah, I just got through Minas Morgul with my main character. It's very atmospheric, but I'll tell you, it's like Angmar. It kind of gets you after a while, you know. You need to come explore Rohan or something for a while. Yeah, it does. One more fortification. Now, where is it? Which emote am I supposed to be using in these guys? It's not cheer. Let's see. Bother. Yeah. Burp. Yeah. That'll do it. That'll cheer him up. drool. Yeah, that always cheers me up, watching someone drool. Salute. That didn't do it. No idea. Do you know what emote you're supposed to be using here? Yeah, post away. Okay, so so have a good one. Have a good weekend. I'll just go through all of them. Tried bow, tried camp, tried sing, tried surrender. Well, nothing is working on this guy. Oh, well, that would help. Got him. That did it. That was sing. Yeah, I just figured that one out. I thought I actually had him targeted, but apparently not. That's Cam. Very true. Okay. Okay, and one final fellow. Done. Now. Have a good one. There's Aragorn. I just need that one last fortification. And it's somewhere in here. There it is.
We have need of you. There is still much to be done.
Okay. Yeah, I've been on for 2 hours myself, so I'll just head over here and then I think I'll end it. We're looking for Erkenbrand. Ah, excellent. Holy moly, the orcs did a job in this place, didn't they? Very nice.
There are not enough curses in the world for the invaders of the lands of Rohan.
I wouldn't be sitting around down here too long, dude. Okay, well, I think this place is safe enough, so I'll leave it here. Because this will be another 2 or 3 hours getting this one done. Which is going to be cool on Monday morning. So, everyone, thanks for watching, following, and subscribing. I'll be back. Have a brilliant weekend, and I'll be back on Monday morning at about 10:30 a.m. Pacific time. So, until then, have a good one, and I'll catch up with you guys on Monday.